Today, I'm sharing my favorite life lesson with you. You don't want to miss out on that. This is Alexandra Villarroel Abrego, and welcome back to Alexandra TV, where every Wednesday I share with you the best coaching strategies and techniques to create the life of your dreams and to become the greatest version of yourself. Now, make sure, of course, you're subscribed to this channel because you don't want to miss out on the new episodes that come out every week. And you also want to go on my website, alexandravillarroel.com, and subscribe to my email list so that I can send over your way a free 4-part video training series that will teach you how to take your personal and professional life to the next level. This journey that we are all in together, called the human experience, is all about learning. It's all about learning, growing, and becoming the greatest version of ourselves. You know, we live and we learn. There's many lessons that I've learned throughout the years that have really helped me on my journey and have really changed my life, but there's one of them that when I learned it, when I finally understood it, it completely changed everything for me. And today I use this to manifest whatever it is that I want in my life. It's called the power of I am. Whatever follows I am becomes your reality. There's so many people out there who are spending their lives saying things like, I'm so dumb, I'm so fat, I'm so broke, I'm so unhappy. And whatever follows your I am becomes your reality. And then they wonder why they are so broken, so unhappy, and so miserable, because that's what they're constantly saying. Before I even had my first coaching client, I was already saying I am a life coach. Before I started speaking on big stages around the world, I was saying I am an international speaker. Before my book was published, I was saying I am an author. The power of I am is so real and so powerful. So here's the thing, whatever comes after your I am should not even be your current reality. It should be the reality that you want. It should be the person that you want to become. So whenever you say the words I am, make sure you pay a lot of attention to whatever comes right after. Now, there's so many other life lessons that I would love to share with you, which is why I decided to create a new series called Life Lessons with Alexandra. This series will only be available on my Instagram account. So make sure you go follow me at Alexandra Abrego so that you don't miss out on the 1-minute quick weekly episodes that I'm going to share with you, sharing my best lessons. It's really life lessons with Alexandra, everything that I've learned and I believe you should learn too. I'm going to share that with you. So that is it for this week. I hope that this very short and sweet video helped you. Pay a lot of attention to whatever comes after I am. As a matter of fact, in the comment section down below, write I am and write whatever it is that you want to become after that, okay? So it's a kind of a challenge for everyone. Just go in the comment section and write I am and whatever it is that you want to become. I would love to read you. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share it, because more people need to learn about the power of I am. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next week.